Stronger winds have been battering the town of Santa Ana in Cagayan Province since Tuesday morning, even though Typhoon Betty is already moving away. Strong waves spark fear among residents in coastal areas. Many of them voluntarily went to evacuation centers while others sought shelter with their relatives.
Akala namin po umaapaw ng tubig doon sa dagat po.
Baka maulit yung ano na yun, ay mahirap na. Mabuti sana kung kami lang, mga matatanda na kami, pwede kami makatakbo, ay yung mga bata. Yun ang kinatatakutan ko, sir.
But there are those who refuse to leave their homes.
Bahala na sila sa buhay nila kung ayaw nila. Kasi kung magpaparescue sila, lalo na kung kasagsagan ng hangin, bahala sila. Siyempre, kawawa naman kami.
The Santa Ana Municipal Social Welfare and Development Office reported that around 162 families or over 500 residents are staying in evacuation centers.
Today, mag-augment po tayo sa kanila ng additional food packs kasi nga hindi natin alam kung hanggang kailan mag-i-standby po si Bagyong Betty dito sa atin.
Groups of small houses made of light materials were blown away by strong winds. Fishermen are also worried about their livelihood. They are still prohibited from going out to sea due to rough waters.
Tatlong linggo pa dito. Baka kung wala ka, makakabuhayin kami. Magbigay kayo ng sir, matulong. Pagbigyan na kami ng pagkain.
ABS-CBN Sagip Kapamilya immediately responded to the residents' call for help. The Municipal Social Welfare Office has also started distributing food packs to affected families.
Malaking tulong po dahil taghirap ngayon po na kami sa bagyo, nasalanta po kami. Kaya salamat po.
Authorities are also monitoring rivers which may overflow. Meanwhile, amid Typhoon Betty's onslaught, a dead whale washed ashore in Santa Ana town, but the cause of its death is still unknown. At the northernmost part of the Philippines, Batanes province was hit with strong winds and moderate to heavy rainfall Tuesday. Most of the streets are empty as residents choose to stay home due to bad weather. Meanwhile, power is out in Sabtang Island, while the main island has implemented a scheduled power interruption from 6 p.m. to 6 a.m. due to lack of fuel. Dennis Datu, ABS-CBN News.